My name is Katsuhiko Mori. I'm teaching international relations. ICU is the first international university in post-war Japan, embracing the adjective international in its name. International relations, the flagship major, seeking ICU's mission on internationalism in its curriculum. Our curriculum is designed with three clusters of courses across time, across space, and across theories and issue areas. The first cluster, across time, is dealing with international history. International relations as an academic discipline was born after World War I, and we are tracing the changing international system after World War II, after the Cold War, and after September 11th, in historical perspective. The second cluster, across space, is called area studies, I mean geographical areas. We offer courses on international relations in Japan, China, the Korean Peninsula, Southeast and South Asia, Asia Pacific, America and Latin America, Europe, Russia, the Middle East, and Africa. The third cluster across issues and theories includes peace and security, foreign policy and diplomacy, nationalism and identity, international political economy, and development and environment. The ICU campus looks like the miniature of the world, with high level of diversity in student and faculty bodies. It provides you with the best living and learning environment to study international relations. As iron sharpens iron, you sharpen the countenance of your friends. And you are also sharpened by dialogues with your classmates and our faculty members. I hope I see you at ICU. Your globalization starts here.